everyone, Jennifer here. Welcome to a new episode of Natural Home with Jennifer. On this series, I like to review natural cleaning products for you, and it's true that I order a lot of them, more than I would if I was just not a blogger. But because I am committed to reviewing these products for you, I'm trying out all different ones. So today I'm really excited to share the Caldrea sea salt and Neroli cleaning products with you. And I love doing these reviews, so I take out some of the guesswork for you, because it's true, we can waste a lot of money just guessing what we're going to like. And so if I can describe these in any way, you know, you might think, oh, I would love that, or no, I don't think that's for me. So if I can just take some of the guesswork out of this, hopefully I'll save you time and money. I switched to mainly using natural cleaning products this year, and I've always loved natural cleaning products, but I never fully use them with everything. So I love delving deep in this series and finding some really good ones for you. The Caldrea cleaning products, I feel like they're a luxury line of products. They are so beautiful, first of all, to look at, and just decadent. And these scents are so amazing. Well, this is the only one I've tried, but this scent is so amazing. So I do wanna try some of the other scents that they have. Sea salt Neroli, I had seen it on other people's reviews, and I thought, ooh, I have to try that because everyone raves about this scent. What I have for you is their countertop spray and their linen and room spray. Okay, so the Caldrea products are a little bit more expensive than the Mrs. Meyer's and the Method brands, for example. But if you're looking for something that is really unique, and this would actually make a good hostess gift too as well, something a bit more special, this is your line. So the sea salt Neroli scent, when I first smelled it, I have to be honest, I wasn't entirely sure I liked it. It was just unexpected. I don't know what I thought. I thought it would be a little sweeter than it is, but it's just a bright, fresh, clean scent, and it smells like you are at the Mediterranean, you know, at the ocean. There's that sea salt kind of citrusy sort of breeze. I don't know. It's really nice. And after I used it a few times, I really grew to love it. It is a heavily fragranced product, so if you don't like heavily fragranced things, you probably won't like this. But it's just so nice, and you can see I've actually used a lot of it, and I thought I better stop and do my review before I use all of it, although I will order more. I feel like it's a wonderful scent, and it really keeps the countertops clean. When you spray it, you know, you smell it, and it smells great, and then you rub it in, and then the scent stays. I mean, you will walk into a room, clean your bathroom, or a bedroom, or even your kitchen, and then you'll walk into it the next day, and you'll still have that lovely aroma. So if you find that you like this scent, that's actually a good thing. This Caldrea creates incredibly effective formulas that are addictively delightful to use and are crafted to be safe for you, your home, and the earth. Number 17 Sea Salt Neroli was inspired by bright, clear mornings at the shore. This fresh, watery fragrance is made with essential oils of lemon and neroli. Birch bark extract helps degrease, and vegetable protein helps remove odors on all finished surfaces, including woodwork, tile, laminate, porcelain, fixtures, sealed wood floors, and natural and engineered stone, including granite. So simply spray, wipe, and clean. So for those of you who have granite and are worried about using certain products on it, this is safe for granite. This linen and room spray is great too. So you can freshen up any laundry that you have, something that just doesn't smell that good. You know what I like to spray this in is I keep a laundry basket in our kitchen and I put the rags in there, and that tends to get all manky smelling. So I like to air it out and then I spray this and it just refreshes it. So I do like to use this as well. I like to spray this on my husband's clothes, and it just livens up things. I just love it. So this is a really fabulous line. I love this scent, sea salt and Neroli. It's not going to be for everybody, but if you like fragrances, if you like being reminded of the ocean, you'll probably like this. For the linen spray, it says, essential oils offer a fresh way to fragrance your home, linens, and garments. Directions for the linen spray says, for use in any room, your car, or directly on garments and linens as you iron or after to freshen. Test on an inside seam prior to spraying on delicate fabrics and avoid spraying on finished wood. So that's good to know. That is my review for you today. The Caldrea Sea Salt Neroli line. Aromatherapeutic homekeeping. It's special. It would make a nice gift for somebody. Or if you just want to treat yourself and you just want to have a sort of luxurious product while you clean, it really is great. I get all of my natural cleaning products from Grove Collaborative. And as always, if you click on the link below, there is a free offer for new Grove customers where you can get a really nice free gift when you spend $20 with Grove. Existing Grove customers, if you click on the link below, you can get a free set of walnut scrubber sponges with your order. Thank you so much for joining me today on the Daily Connoisseur. If you have any future natural cleaning reviews or beauty product reviews that you would like me to do, please leave them in the comment section below. Thanks for joining me today, and I will see you next time. Bye.